香港法规完善、税制简单、潜力市场巨大等等优点，都吸引着全球的创业者。但同时，香港本土市场较小、租金较高等情况，也让不少创业者望而止步。那么，对于创业者而言，香港这块土地意味着什么？蕴藏着怎样的机会，又包含着怎样的挑战呢？本期节目，我们的记者走访了两位在香港的创业者，请他们分享一下自己的创业经历。
一台平板电脑，一个应用程序，便将复杂的篮球战术变为简易的动画。
就将你啲战术咧，揿一个掣咧，就已经可以好快地咧，将佢动画形式去播出嚟。咁我哋发觉原来咧，啲球员咧，尤其是我啲球员系14岁嘅球员啦，一睇就明，而且好攞到佢哋嘅注意力。
Keith Coachbase 公司的 CEO， 他于香港创业，与团队共同创作了一款篮球战术指导应用程序。现在已经有美国职业篮球联赛的球队选用了这款程序。
我哋嘅产品咧，美国咧系 iOS、Android 同埋 Mac 三个平台入边咧，同一时间第一个付费嘅产品嚟嘅。咁其实我哋呢个产品已经系一个好成熟嘅阶段，亦都有 NBA 队用紧啦。咁但系我哋未来嘅打算咧，就系咧，其实主要咧，我哋需要做一个 marketing。我哋有一个好嘅产品，我哋需要客户知道我哋嘅产品嘅存在。
谈及在香港创业 ，Kiss 认为香港的税费优惠以及中西合璧的文化最具吸引力。
咁其实我觉得香港嘅优势就系佢个网速好快啦，咁可以尤其是我哋做啲网上嘅销售嘅嘢咧就好方便啦。另外就系香港人咧，香港呢个地方系中西合璧嘅地方，我哋主要嘅市场而家其实系美国嘅。所以香港人咧係好了解美國人需要嘢，亦都好了解大陸需要嘅嘢。咁我哋兩邊都可以同一時間去做一個 marketing 嘅嘢，同埋有一個好大優勢就係稅務方面嘅優勢啦。咁稅務方面啦 ，set up 個 business 咧，亦都好容易嘅呢度。
Keith 還認為，將香港作為創業跳板，能觸及更多人才，招賢納士。
5、6年前咧去過上海嘅，係住咗幾個月。咁嗰陣時亦都察覺到咧。大陸是很多很犀利的人才和 IT 一個很蓬勃的 industry。 那我現在在深圳開了一間公司，就可以請到一些卧虎藏龍的人，譬如說我們的 CTO， 他是一個國家級的電腦模擬比賽冠軍。
一拍一掃，房間的建築結構透視圖便立刻顯示在了平板電腦上。同樣是創業於香港的 Peter， 從遊戲開發跨界至建築領域，設計了一款名為 Beam Anywhere 的應用程序，希望通過創新提高建築行業的效率。
We designed this app to be used by everyone. So we want to democratize this information so that anyone on the project team, on the construction project team can use, from the executive personnel all the way down to the people out in the field. And we also added other user-friendly features such as QR codes. You can, if you, we call these location-based codes. So if you generate a QR code and place it in different areas of a project, you can literally go there, put your tablet up, scan it, and it'll automatically load the environment that, that's surrounding you. Whether that's you know, what the room looks like, what pipe needs to go up, or any document.
Peter 认为，选择建筑业作为新的创业突破口，除了自己15年的从业经验。洞悉行业发展趋势外，香港西方化的市场让自己有更多机会参与其中。
You know, it's a very Western market with a lot of rules and structures in place. We feel like we can thrive as a small business. Another reason why Hong Kong is a great market for us is because of its active construction industry. There are, you know, complex projects that go up and down, you know, every year, and also there's a strong local community that is advancing the use of BIM, which is very important, crucial to the success of, you know, what we do, what our application does.